好，我们接昨天进度继续玩吧。昨天进度是要找那个合伙人嘛，目前进度在第二个合伙人，也就是二代主角这边。
Greco's in that building at the end of the block. A lot of hooas in there. Probably face down a pussy right now.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads.
他的任务都解完了，剩下最后的收尾。
Tries to run, grab his ass. Nobody kills that prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys.
Will?被马卡洛的人抢先一步，那家伙不是我们的目标吗？他不是马卡洛人吗？怎么弄得两派人都在追杀他？难不成是马卡洛人想杀他灭口？他就只穿着一条内裤就跑掉
了。Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Don't you lose sight of this fuck, Lincoln.
哎呦，他拿着 AK。
Lincoln, I'm not gonna fucking die in this hunk of shit car with you.
他跑得蛮快的，赛车不知道追不追得上。怎么好像多了一个新系统？刚刚那个画面中间好像出现一个准心。哦，好贴心哦！当那个准心变成绿色的时候开枪，就一定会命中那个车的轮胎。哦，好棒的系统哦！只不过它那个好像需要瞄准时间啊。大概五秒左右，但已经足够了。好像那个飞弹的锁定系统。
Don't shoot my car, Vito. Fuck. I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
爆胎了。
What the fuck are you doing?
别跑，别跑。等等等，有追兵，有追兵，马卡洛追兵。还有一个躲在车后，让你再躲。昵称不见了，那个现在的话，退学可以自己改昵称嘛，所以现在就以你们自己改的为主。好狼狈哦，这家伙！穿着一条内裤在大街上跑，柳生武安。
Take it to door.
Come on.
Available unit. 好，目标现在抓到了，那现在就是啊，躲警察，直接在大马路上绑架一个人，把警察都给引过来了。
You crossed the wrong motherfucker. That's what happened. Now shut the fuck up.
Gonna know you'd be involved in this, Vito. You cocksucker. All units, negative visual on suspect. 果然，这个游戏的警察挺没用的。
Back to your place.
Yeah.Pull around to the chump shack in the back.
有没有前面刚刚一辆警察？可是我现在脱离那个范围了，他一样是抓不到我。真没有，只要脱离那个蓝色的搜索范围就好。
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat.
所以说这个游戏躲警察还是蛮容易的，但前提是你不要开太烂的车。
I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit.
But here I am. Ronnie, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
灰夜迷音无安，距离目的地还有一段路呢。板凳退需要怎么改名字？到那个个人的设定里面应该就可以改了。你找一下看看。
You don't know who you're messing with, you baby fucking sons of bitches, assholes. You're so impossibly fucked right now.
Please, I didn't do nothing.
刚刚讲话不是还很呛吗？瞬间变瘪三。
Nah, that fuck never liked me. I get it. But this, you never tried anything like this before.
I don't.
Come on, Mikey. Why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpet bagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
You want me to keep going? You got nine more.
Fuck! Listen, Jesus, he was worried you knew about the casino. And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission.
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sally's. You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there. He wants to go legit. Turn this city into Las Vegas.
Gambling's illegal.
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal. Which is why he's paying a bunch of money to get the laws changed.
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know. I swear it. Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Yeah, sure. Stupid fucking prick.I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting to cut of everything you bring in.
Hey, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. There's a woman named Alma. Helps me out sometimes. Cuban. Mean as fuck. Should talk to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino north of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Greco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plan?
Between the bribes he was paying out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So Lincoln used that to his advantage.Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe three times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me no goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me what's fucking owed!
You think this a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. For not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucho, shit.
Well, hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that. Every last one of them.
Yeah, and your uncle's still dead, ain't he? Yeah. You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the bullshit.Well, it's the opposite. All it does is paint a giant goddamn bullseye on your forehead. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. But mainly, I'm worried I'm going to get a phone call telling me you're dead in a gutter somewhere.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
You run it with me. And hey, after a few years, after I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Sounds boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. The world is changing. Used to be people knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. And now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, Knicks, Gooks, you name it. Our way of doing things won't work in a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure. Yeah. Lincoln Clay is still alive.
Fuck me.
不得不说，这个大 boss 蛮有远见的。 贩毒呢，的确是可以赚很多钱，没错。但是风险高啊，所以说他把钱都拿去投资做赌场，算是一个蛮稳定的收入，不错。但问题是不是合法的？他又要另外花一大笔钱去贿赂，把它搞成合法的。然后现在又开启了一大堆的支线跟主线，支线挺无聊，就跑跑腿而已。我们还是专心解主线吧。 我们现在进度呢是要去接那个新的合伙人任务，但是我发现这个路途呢，可以先来找一下神父了。他这边好像也有剧情对话。I
can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I don't... No, I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
哦，这句话讲得好棒哦！金句哎，我被说服了。I
wanted you to have a good life.
不过现在的主角已经是回不去了吧？他已经无法回头了，可惜了那个神父的苦口婆心。但那句话讲得超好的，好吧，不过我们事情还是得干，不然这个剧情无法推进。剩下这个是伯克，好像是最后一个合伙人了。 好像在一个小酒吧里面。去后门，正门不给走啊？难道就是在歧视黑人？黑人只能够走后门。
Burke, been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
Now fuck off. Vulgar, chalky bastard once already. Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen to that, you listen to God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look at him. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. That's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. No more stones in the legs of you, there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will.
感觉非常颓废的一个人。
Fucking keys.
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
What a crash! 怎么说啊？疯狂驾驶，跟他玩命。一五米呢？让他醒醒酒，尽量多做这些危险的驾驶动作。让上面那个红条把它涨到满。
It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
This road 太窄了，不好开。我们去开大马路。
That one made me ring peace tighten up. Getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky.
这辆车不错哎，马力够。刚刚那辆车直接撞飞了。
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
You're getting me all chopped up now, Chalky.
哦，这个老兄这么怕飞车啊？那个进度条涨超多的。
Give it a rest before you get the pillars all hard up.
会怕了哈、哦，会怕了哈、哦。
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
我感觉这个人呢，他也是歧视黑人的，对我的讲话方式非常不尊重。江总，怎么不给搭便车吗？真坏，这个系统直接被传送走了。我只想搭个便车而已嘛。那个红色的条是金下条吧？他的金下条。好，那现在要再去找那个伯克。这个时候他应该已经酒醒了。汽车废弃厂，这个门好黑哦。
Back so soon then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri. He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow, head of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow.
Painter's piss. White Mule. Ali Gin.
Potchain? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck? Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear?
他的地盘也被抢走了。Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
I runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of it.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Ooh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation.
那咱们工具人主角就要负责把他的地盘给抢回来，他才愿意跟我们合伙。不过他已经丧失意志成这个样子了，就算地盘都找回来了，感觉他还是一个扶不起阿斗啊。哦，他走旁边了，傻了。
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Oh,
yeah, what he didn't tell you is
that the man who owned
the distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You know what Bevers is up to?
感觉他女儿挺能干的。我说能干是指工作方面，不是指你们想那方面哦，不要想歪。所以说可以把他的地盘就是抢回来以后给他女儿吗？不要给他老爸。等一下，里面有收集品，差点漏掉了。这边有一幅画，看这个缩图就好像很难看的样子。午安，是哪一幅呢？这个吗？话说外国人不是喜欢大屁屁吗？这个屁屁在外国人眼中应该是算小的吧。午安午安。好啦，那现在看一下要先干什么事呢？地图地图。好吧，随便标记一个去解吧。啊，我的车停在哪里啊？停在里面齁。